The Loretto Academy operated on this property from 1853 to 1968. This building was its chapel.
The chapel is said to be patterned after St. Chapelle in Paris, and, by most accounts, is the first Gothic structure built west of Mississippi.
It was constructed between 1873 and 1878 by French and Italian architects and stonemasons, who were brought to Santa Fe by Archbishop Bellini to assist in the building of the St. Francis Cathedral.
Many descendants of these workmen still live in New Mexico.
When built, the chapel had no stairway to its parking lot, which was not uncommon for the